So Katrinus will bring the flock with Bonnie through the gate. And then they will go in here. And in the back is the shed, but first we will keep them in the in here in the grass because it's really hot, so to bring them in the shed now might be a bit annoying for them. We'll step back a bit to give them space to walk on. Now we'll move forward just to get them to move to there. Sorry. Yes, and that's good because she really needs it. It's really, really, really hot. And she knows the sheep will walk on now from there, so she can take off some time. To cool down.
What you want?
Yeah, that's the best.